Hi everyone, welcome to a new Pilates class today. So I will try to work a little bit more difficult. I will be more hard, so try to be strong. Don't forget to wash your hands before to do the lesson. And good luck. Let's go. And if you want to do more easy, you know that we have another video. And you know that you have some video for the back, for the stretching, relaxation. So just look in the channel, it's not a problem. Okay, let's go to work. We begin with a little warm-up, okay, to wake up all articulation. And after, let's go, we try to work a lot of muscle. Okay, so we start in the middle, okay, and you breath in, open your chest, your arm, and relax, and breath out. Bend your knee, and come back slowly, 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 slowly. And breath in, and breath out. Stay a little bit, and bend your knee, come back slowly. And close your feet, breath in, and look up, open your arm, stay, 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 and relax totally. Very good. So now, you are here. You bend your knee and you go in front, in line, you step, push your heel, very good. Don't break your neck, look in front, very good. Now, right leg a little bit, you step a little bit, and you close. Left leg a little bit, you see I flex my feet, yes, very good. And I stay a little bit and go. Now I open in right and I step. You see, I take my time to take my position. I keep here and I keep my center and I step. And come back in the middle and open in left. Don't forget to keep your center and take your position. Come back in the middle, very good, and bend your neck and push, stay a little bit, relax totally your back, and come back, very good, and bend your knee. Now you are in your posture, stretch the left leg and the right arm. And try to don't move, push your vertebral line, keep your center, and you try to step. And relax. Now your right leg and your left arm. Keep your center. And relax, very good. And now, just to wake up a little bit the leg, we begin by the left leg. You will push, and when you come back, you bend your knee and do a circle with your back. You see? And now let's go. One, and two, three, four, five, six, 7, 8, 9, 10. And the right leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. And relax. Oh. You can bend, you try to sit, and you relax in your maximum. You let the body weight and your hand on the floor. Really good. Okay, now you can sit, and you put the right leg in front. So, if it's difficult for your knee, you let your leg a little bit open, not too much. Okay, you let your leg in front of you if it's too difficult. Okay, now you are here. Relax from the bottom of your back, the middle of your back, and the top. And relax in front. Let your body weight, you don't need to do more. And come back slowly. Slowly. Take your posture. Very good. Breath. Stretch your back and go forward. And relax your body again. Relax correctly your neck. And come back in front with your arms. Stretch your back. Step, step, step. And relax. Very good. The same thing with the left leg. Very important to work your hip too. So it's a very good exercise for your back and for your hip. And a little bit for your leg. And let's go. Relax from the bottom of your back. Middle of your back. The top and your neck, and relax in front. The chimes in. Just trust. Relax totally your neck, your arm, any tension. And come back slowly, slowly. And take your posture again and breath up your arm. Stay and go forward. Stretch your back in the maximum. When you're on your maximum, relax. And stretch your back, come back straight, totally up, and relax your arm. Very good. So now you can say that, okay, it's a little warm up, quite fast, but it's to feel that your body is a little bit unlocked, okay? So I will start with some exercise on the floor, and after I will do another type of exercise more up. So let's go. So first, I relax totally line. So relax for shoulder. You see that your hand should stay in the same eye of your heart, and you step. Very good. Relax your leg. Now you breath in, open your chest when you breath, up your arm. And now your leg up and down. Up, you see I flex my feet, and down. Again, up, and I step. Put your hand, bend, in front, bend, in front, bend, you step, stretch your arm, relax, control, and relax. Breath in, open your chest, breath out, up your upper part, up your arm, and let's go, sweep on your leg, one, and go down, up, and go down, up, and step. Put your hands, bend, in front, bend, in front, bend, you step, stretch your arm, control, and relax. Breath in, open your chest, breath out, up your upper back, up your arm, and let's go, flex your feet, one, relax, and two, relax. And three, control, put your hands, bend your knee, one, look, and two, and three, you step, up your arm, relax, and let your arm on the floor in your back, bend your knee, don't forget, your feet with your knee, they should be in line to protect each articulation, and push. You step. So you see, I use my back, so I push with my back and I control the center too. 50% here, 50% here. Very good. And don't forget all the time to push. There is any break. Push, push, push. Careful that your feet are not open, but are very parallel. And relax. Very good. Breath in, open your chest. And breath out, up your up, up, up. Very good. Now, 10 times. Up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Close your leg. And you see it's totally closed. 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now stretch your leg, up your arm. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Uncross your leg, control, control. Careful, if you hurt in your back, you bend before. If you can, continue, but you control and relax your body. Very good. And bend your knee. Don't forget your feet under your knee and push. Control the center. Push, 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 push. Be careful your shoulders stay down. Very good. Keep your posture. And relax. Very good. One more. Breath, open your chest. And breath out, up your upper part. Very good. Put your head. And now your center. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Cross your leg. Close totally. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Stretch your leg, stretch your arm. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Uncross your leg, control, control, control. And relax. Very good. One more. Bend your leg and push. Don't forget your center. And you continue to push all the time. Very good. And now relax slowly. Your back at the end. Very good. And now breath in. Open your chest. And breath out, up your upper back. Very good. Put your hands. It's not a big pressure, just to protect a little bit your neck if you hurt. But you can, you prefer me here, you can, but I prefer that you stay like this to be secure. So, now you close your leg, you bend your knee. Now you stretch. So, let's go. We will bend and turn the upper back. Step totally in line, bend turn the upper part, step totally in line. Let's go. And 1, stretch, 2, stretch, and 3, stretch, 4, stretch, 5, stretch, 6, stretch, 7, stretch, 8, stretch, 9, stretch. Then you step, control, and relax. Very good. You see, quite often you can do this totally or without break. Me, I want the break when you stretch your two legs. And breath, up your upper part, put your head, bend your knee, and stretch your leg. Let's go one more. 1, stretch, 2, you step, and 3, you step, and
4, new step. 5, new step. 6, new step. 7, stretch. 8, stretch. 9, stretch. 10, new step. And control. And relax.
Very good. When you relax, feel all your back. Normally, you can't put your hands in your back. They should be totally lying on the floor. Okay, very flat for your back. And we're gonna try one more because it's very good for your body. Careful. You should do it. Breath. Breath out, up your upper part. And put your hands, bend your knee. And now stretch your leg. And let's go. One. Inverse. Two. Stretch. Three. Stretch. Four. Stretch. Five. Stretch. Six. Stretch. Seven. Stretch. Eight. Stretch. Nine. And ten. You step. Control. And relax. Very good. I hope you are not dead. So, bend your knee, close your leg and your knee inside and push. So you step in your position a little bit to keep the center. And relax. Very good. Now you let your leg on the floor. So, your leg will slide. I explained before all the time. Your leg will slide. Okay, we go up. Careful to let this part on the floor go straight and bend. If it's too difficult, you bend a little bit before, but I know that you can do it, no worry. If you bend before, it's because you have a big problem in your back. Okay, let's go. So, slide, up, and down. Slide, up, and down. And you see, be careful with my shoulder. I let my shoulder down. Okay, my arm on the floor, no pressure, and I look up. Very good. And I continue. You see, there is any break. I try to be quite flexible and in movement. And I continue. And I stay flex up. And control, 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 control. And relax. Very good. And breath. Breath out, up your upper part, and stay. Very good. And relax. Now, one more. And slide up. Let's go. I hope you feel good. Don't forget to smile. We have a lot of muscle in the face. I know that you enjoy this moment. And I hope you just, not just look the video, but you do it. And we can't control in a way, so it's not easy. You should do a video when you do too, that we are sure that you do it. And step up, flex your feet, and control. Very good. And relax. Bend your knee. Careful, your feet under your knee and breath in, open your chest. Breath out, up your upper part. Very good. And now, stretch your arm. And little movement. So, not this, okay? So, very dynamic. Very dynamic movement. Very good. And now the same things, but stretch your leg and flex your feet. Continue. Dynamic. And put your hand and leg. Very stiff for your leg. And you should move. You are not in water. Continue, continue. No break. Up the leg, let's go. And close, control, and relax. Bend your leg, breath in, open your chest, and breath out, up your upper part. Stretch
Stretch your arm and let's go. Continue and stretch your arm, your leg, sorry, and flex your feet. And put your hands and your leg, let's go.
Ten.
and up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And twice. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Relax and go in this corner. You change. Very good. Use this hand. You bend your arm, close your feet, and up. We work what we did before. Enjoy this moment. Feel good inside. Very good. It's perfect. You stay, you stay, you stay. Up. I feel that you do a break. No, no, no. Up, up, up. And now relax. Very good. Now you can relax your heart and we do the same in the other way. So, 10 times, 10 times, and 10 times both. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And deep. 1, 2, 3, 4. Keep the center. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And both. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And relax. Come back. Change. Corner with your arm. Bend and up. Let's go. Not too much break. Let's go. You should up. Very important. You keep here.
And
relax your body. Let your body weight a little bit. Bend your knee and come back slowly, 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 slowly.
And very good. Okay, this it was a short but quite intense lesson. Okay, so you can use if you have few time and if you want to do something a little bit more strong. This weekend I will try to prepare for you a lesson more long, okay? And this time with a Swiss ball, the big ball, and with stretching and muscle. We try to do something very, very complete. So yeah, so I'm looking forward to see you. I hope you're okay and you work. And don't forget, like usual, we drink a big glass of water after each session. See you!